Good morning, guys. Hurricane update. This is scary, Z. Z and I have to run out and get some rodent food. We forgot all about that yesterday in the midst of everything else. So we're running up to Walmart. Whew. I hope you guys enjoy this video. It's going to be an interesting one. Z, look.
Yep.
What's going... Closed. Gas station, closed. McDonald's, closed. What is going... It's a ghost town.
I mean, what do you expect? Hurricane.
Dude, but we're not... You know, look at all these trucks here. The electric trucks. Red City, Michigan. Holy smokes. There's a Seco that's one of our trucks. But then...
They really boarded them.
Yeah, they got the recycled cardboard in front of there.
Yeah. The pallets, too, of them.
Yeah, pallets of them in front of the doors.
Mm-hmm.
So the doors don't blow open. It's getting a little windy now and... Little rain, all these electric trucks, company trucks from...
I don't think that's actually for the doors to be blown open. I think it's so that they don't get shattered by the flying branches.
Ah, okay. Red City, Michigan. Wow, a lot of them. Thank you guys for coming down.
Some gas stations are still open.
That gas station's open. But...
Wendy's is closed.
Wendy's closed.
I wonder if Subway's open.
Subway probably is open because it's in that gas station that's open.
Yeah.
But Murphy's closed. Oh, all their pumps are wrapped, too.
Yeah.
McDonald's definitely closed. Let's go out down here. Looky there, Z. Burger King's open. They're making all the money today.
Looks like Little Caesars is open too as well.
No, Little Caesars is closed. The Chinese place is open.
Okay.
Chinese restaurant doesn't close for anything.
That's true.
And the hurricane isn't even here yet. It is just touched down in Sanibel, Fort Myers, and it is doing unbelievable damages. Hotel lobbies are getting underwater on Fort Myers Beach. There's nobody on the roads, barely. This is insane, Z. This is really, really crazy. Holy smokes. Z, does Arby's serve breakfast?
I don't think so. They're not really known for breakfast.
Well, it's later in the day anyways. You feeling hungry?
Sure.
He's like, hungry? Sure. All right, let's get something to eat. And then we'll go... Bushnell Feed's got to be open. We'll go over there and get food for the rodents.
Okay.
Joe doesn't close for anything. All right. We'll be back with you guys shortly. Branch down.
Yep.
There's a big one. Let's pull it over there, Z.
Yep.
That was a live branch, too. It's not a dead one.
But this one seems to be one of the higher up ones, so that probably is why.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
What?
Oh, look over here. How much wind's about?
Oh, yeah, that wind's starting to kick. Look at that big tree. Gotta pray, buddy.
Yeah.
All right, let's go grab the van. We'll pull that in the field. I'm gonna pull mom's car in the field.
Yep.
Then we gotta walk the pens and check everybody. There's the Niles. We'll go all the way around all the whole perimeter and check all these pens. Make sure no trees are down, no fences are down. And we got to check the gator marsh and everything. Whew. All right, let's go. All right, I just made it out from behind the pens. Come on, Z. Let's go.
Okay.
Dude, you should be leading the way. You've got the machete. Why am I walking through the prickers first?
Because that way you can drag them out so I know where they are to cut them later.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
My legs are all tore up. Look at that, bloody and everything from the prickers. Ugh. You should be going in front of me cutting the prickers, not behind me. Well, all these fences, the Cubans, the Niles, and Tebow's pen are all good. The gator marsh is all good. We walked that, we did a live with you guys, and we walked the gator marsh. Here's the field where we're gonna put cat cages later on. I think I need more of those big trees taken out though, over there. Next time it will be less painful because I'm wearing jeans. I didn't think about it. Oh my goodness. This
hopefully
is...
everyone has to stay in the water this
time. Yeah, everyone's in the water.
We didn't see anyone.
Except for Sobek.
That is true, yeah.
Sobek's out of the water.
Well, he's...
ow.
He's like on the edge.
His dummy self is out.
Yeah.
All right. I know Zabu and Jupes have been in their night houses, barrels.
Yeah.
And Louie's been in his night box. They're going to be out now because they can hear us.
You got your loud mouth?
Yeah, my mouth is not exactly... look at that branch that fell.
Yeah, but kind of
just happened. Whew.
I might actually, that might have been the one I heard a while back ago.
No, that fell today.
That's what I'm saying. A couple of hours ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when we were in there.
Oh, okay. All right, Z. Let's go check. Come on.
Which one now?
We'll go say hi to Louie and Jupes, and then we gotta go check the Cayman pond. Some birds flying into the gator marsh. Kinkies are all good. Go ahead and close their windows, E. Hey, Louie. Of course you want back scratches. Of course you do. Huh. Yeah, this storm has got you all crazy, huh? You don't know what's going on, buddy. You don't like these storms. Jupes, you out? You coming out? Hi, sweetheart. Hi. You trying to grab the camera? You trying to grab the camera? You want to say hi to everyone? Say hi. Zabu! Come here, buddy. Come here. Say hi. Zabu! He's like, nope, I'm going in the barrel. Nope, I'm coming back out. Z's here. He's going to try to smack you, Z. He said, I'll come down there and get you. Hi, sweetheart. Mwah, 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 mwah. Kisses. No, you just want to. Aw, hi, baby. Hi, Jupes. You guys get to see some Jupes. Some Jupiter. Jupiter. Everybody loves Jupiter kisses. Zabu, quit being a jerk. All you bottle-raised males have to be jerks. Why is that? Oh, you want the phone? Okay, you got it. All right, Z. Let's go do... There's a duck and a guinea. Soaking wet guinea. Female guinea sitting somewhere in the trees over there on the ground on eggs. All right, let's go. Louie, what do you think of this storm, buddy? Oh, I know. You think you need back rubs, scratches, huh? Okay, go get in your box. Because you guys might be coming in tomorrow. Jupes is already in hers. No, she's out. Jupes, I'm sorry we messed with you. Go back to sleep, baby. Go in your barrel. I know, you heard us over here. Zabu, go up in your barrel. Come up here, Zabu. Zabu, come on. I saw that. Mister, you tried to get my fingers. That was mean, Zabu. Now you're going after Z. Zab. Zabu. Why are you so mean? If you'd be nice, you'd have a girlfriend. That's an angry male. Did you see what he did? Did you see? She's like, yep, I saw. I'll give you kisses. All right, let's go, Z. Check the Cayman pond. You got your machete? All right. Oh my goodness, Z. It's really starting to rain hard.
I can't use my glasses right now.
I know, I can't see either. Open this gate. Where'd you put your glasses? Okay. This fence is fine on this side. Holy smokes. That pond is full. All right, Z, be careful walking through here. Because there's a female guarding somewhere here.
I know.
Look at that big branch that fell.
Yeah, we're talking about them falling every day now.
It fell.
Same with this now.
Yep, that piece is going to fall. But that we got to dig that nest right after this hurricane. She's down in the water because this storm.
That's pretty rough.
Yeah. I just don't want to dig it in the pouring rain. Hopefully this palm tree doesn't go. That's our last one here.
It survived.
Z, the phone keeps shutting off.
I know.
It's getting too wet. Yeah, that back fence is fine.
Okay. Again.
I'm looking at it through here and trying not to get attacked by guarding. We got to check this nest again. Look, it is way built up. Okay, don't do that. Any noise I hear, it's scary right now because you can't see where these caiman are at. That back fence is fine. I see the
pole.
What?
Two sneaking up on us.
Where?
There and there.
Oh, smokes.
Hey, let's.
There's one right down in there, too.
Okay, so let's go back around.
All right, we got to go back that way then.
Yeah.
This is really strange. Everybody's staying in the water.
Everybody just seen that this is a big thunderstorm. Careful of the hole.
Yeah. Watch out for this hole. That's where that other tree came out of.
Okay, thank you. All I know is that this jacket.
And there's the other tree that broke off. Yeah, this rain jacket isn't exactly dry either. We need better rain jackets.
Hey, companies, we'll test your product. Think about
yes, West Marine, yours suck.
Hey, you'll get the Florida man approval. Not too many products get that.
Oh, the camera keeps doing weird things, Z. It stopped filming for a minute again.
Oh, did they hear about the Florida man approval?
Florida, I don't know.
Come on, rain jacket companies.
Yeah, that rain jacket is soaked.
Yeah, the inside.
Well, it's because you got it unzipped. Mine's
my
zipped.
My arm couldn't be soaked. But somehow they're the most soaked. My back is, however, fine.
Oh my goodness.
On the bright side, the fence seems good.
This keeps doing weird things. Whoop whoop. The fence is definitely good.
Okay.
Let's go down here, check. So it looks like two caiman nests we got to dig after this storm.
Okay.
Because this one doesn't look built up anymore. Ow, prickers! Yeah, that fell, huh? It did not fall on the fence. Oh no, that's a palm that's growing up over there. We just got to cut that out.
Okay.
It's growing up.
Okay.
Whoa, there's a big gust.
I'm right underneath the tree, Dad.
I am. I'm coming. That was a big gust of wind. I'm telling you, Ian and Augusta did too much partying in Cuba. They're drunk and they're wreaking havoc.
Will the caretaker Ian please stand up?
We need new rain jackets, dude.
Yep.
Heavier duty, but light enough where you can work in them. Yeah, this will be a beautiful partnership. All right, let's get out of here, Z. Whoa, I just heard that. Did you guys hear it?
Yeah, it was over there, right?
No, it was over there.
Oh, okay.
Big tree just fell down over in there. Tree branch. As long as it's, it was in there somewhere. don't know where, but as long as it's in there, nothing's in there, so that's a good thing. Oh, there's big branches above us.
Yeah. No, one of them was on the edge of the phone.
Nah, they... Really?
Yeah.
All right. That's true.
Especially because we're visually impaired right now.
Yeah, all I see is fog. And I'm sorry if the screen's foggy, guys. I got nothing to wipe it with. Hold on.
I got my back. You can wipe it with.
I got this.
Yeah, no. Check it.
So yeah, you're soaked.
I got chains, so this I got a lot of long sleeves.
All right, long walk back to the house.
Change socks, change shirts.
Get dry, and then come back out and check again.
Yeah. It's so weird to see clouds moving that fast.
I know, dude. Look at those clouds. You guys see how fast those are moving? I mean, it doesn't look fast on the camera.
It doesn't look fast in here, but you gotta remember the difference. It takes a lot.
Yeah.
The more I'm missing is that one's just staying there. Back there.
Oh yeah. Well though, those are moving,
no, no,
Z.
No, right in the center of that.
Oh, that's a higher level cloud.
I know, but it's still way more ominous. But you guys can see one just staying there.
Dang, this is so weird. That's one of the bands.
I can't even see.
Simon's having a blast with this weather. He likes it. Go change.
Yeah, let's go to outfit. What is this? 1 to 2.
Alright. Hey guys, it's about 10 o'clock. We're going to do our rounds on the crocodile pens. Whoa. My poor truck is covered in debris. All the bamboo leaves. Yeah, I'd rather have bamboo leaves on it than branches, is for sure. Our solar lights aren't going to stay on that long tonight, buddy. Yeah. They're staying on bright mode because there's so much motion. That one died right there. Leaves down. Zabu's in his barrel. Jupe's in her barrel. Louie's in his. Kinkies are running around because they got a... They slept all day and... They've got a roof over their outdoor enclosure. Hi, guys. Hi. You wanna see? You wanna see the camera? No? The one went running inside. There's the other one. Come here. Oh, you a good boy. You a good boy, aren't you? What? You trying to grab my hand? All right. Let's go check the croc pond, Z.
Yep.
fun part of owning animals. See if Sobek decided to go back in the water. I don't know if he did yet. We didn't get to the side where he was up. He was sitting up over here, Z. No branches down on his fence, which is a good thing. I think he went in the water right there.
Seems like it.
Yeah, he's not out here anymore. All right, here we are. Whoa, a couple pond fronds down on the Cuban.
Well, they were already kind of half down already. He's just making our picture.
Yep. You got the headlamp. Why aren't you walking in front of me cutting stuff?
Because I was trying to, and then you tried to leave.
Oh, that water's cold. Checking the fence. Fence is all good. I don't know how long this camera's gonna last, guys, so we'll wait and see. There's the water for the Cuban pond right there. No trees down, that's a good sign. Nothing down on the fence. Yep, that all looks good. Okay. What, Z? They're probably in the water by their den. Thank you. How do we go through here this way? I'm like, I don't remember which way we walked. It looks so different. Big branch down over inside there. That was lucky. Very lucky. Well, we look good so far. I see it. The Nile pen. Cuban pen is good. Nile pen. Now.
Did we power through this?
We went this way, right up against the fence.
Okay.
Legs are tore up again. I can feel the burn. We went right through here. Ah. Right through there. Nile fence looks good there. Nile fence is good. Good. Let me see. Move. And I'll tell you. We are on Tebow's pen now. We're at the start of Tebow's pen. Yeah. So the Niles are all good. Please don't let that slip out of your hand and kill me. Remember, Z, everything's slippery when it's wet. No. All right. Tebow's pen is all good. Z's got to go first and cut me out of here. That stuff up there, Z.
This stuff's much harder. Up
here. No, not there. Right there in front. There you go. All right, that's good. That's good. Yeah, but
yeah,
it's a pathway through. All right, those fence, all good. This is good. 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 That's all good. All right, no trees down on the fences. So that's a good thing. Let's check the front of them, Z. There's the Niles. What? I saw one right now. Who is? Silbeck's up? Marilyn's right there. Open this, Z. Let me go check on who's right there. I see Marilyn's tail.
He's right next to the pipe.
He's right over there?
No. Oh, no, they're both right there.
They both are?
Yeah, he's right next to the pipe. I can see his eyes.
That's him right there.
That's her.
That's him.
Okay. Then she's right there. She's about to come up.
Where?
Right there.
Right here?
I see her eyes, like right in front of me. Down. She was next to the pipe.
Okay. All right, that's him. He's...
Yeah, come right here.
Coming up.
Come right here. Right in front of me.
Oh, there's her eye.
Yeah.
Right in there.
Yeah, so they're both good.
Okay. Yep.
They really must be at the cave.
Yeah, they're down. They're down in the water, the Cubans. Is Silbeck up or no?
Yeah.
Where's he at?
Right there.
Where?
Straight ahead.
I don't see him.
Up higher. Higher. There.
Oh, he's over there in the corner.
Yeah.
Let's go see him, Z. What's he doing in the... Oh, there's Lucy. There's Lucy right there. Oh, this is so blurry. Let's see if I can dry off the lens. There's Lucy. Hi, Lucy. All right, let's go so Ricky doesn't come up. Let's go check Sobek out. So he's right over here, Hansi. He's in the corner down here. There he is. What are you doing over there, big boy? He's sitting right in the corner. I don't know if you guys can see. There he is. Sobek, what are you doing now? Go get in the water, dummy. You and your fat self now. That boy's getting so big. All right. You want to go check the caiman? Oh. All right, we'll meet you guys over at the caiman pond. A little reflector?
Yeah.
It's on the fence post. There's a fence post in the middle of that clump, Z. Right there's a reflector. All right, this caiman pond. There's a fence post right in the center of there. I don't even know where it went now. But there's a reflector on. I put a reflector on that fence post and it got engulfed by the bamboo. Z thought he'd seen an eye.
I didn't know what it was. It could have been someone with one of those hats. You know, with a reflector on it.
So then if someone, you just shoot them, Z. You just shoot about 3 inches below the reflector and you'll hit them right in the head. All right. Yeah, that side looked good. We saw it from out there.
This is why I like this pond the best.
It's easy to see.
You can see two of the sides, that way you only have to go on this row.
Yeah.
Last time, of course, we didn't think about that.
No, we didn't. Watch out for Mama Caiman in case she's up.
I know. But I'm kind of, yeah.
And charging.
I'm kind of relying on you to be on it as well.
Well, you got light too, so.
I know that. I'm just saying.
There's a big nest that we're going to have to dig. That one, and then one over there.
Yeah.
She's definitely not up guarding the eggs right now.
She's right there. She's down. She just went down.
She's right in there?
She just went down there.
All right.
Well, she is definitely keeping an eye on it. We do have to cut back these vines again.
Those would just spray.
Okay, we're on the same boat.
Yeah. We'll take the salt water and spray them.
Okay.
It'll kill them.
Sounds good. Got one there.
One where?
Back there.
A caiman?
Yeah.
Where?
Right there. Right there.
I don't see it.
Come where I am, exactly.
Oh, I see teeth. I see a mouth down there.
This is good here.
All right, let me see. Let me get in front of you. Can you cut that? Ow, ow, it's in my back. Cut it. Oh. What?
No, it hit me perfectly.
What? Okay.
No, give me a second to recover.
Dude, there is no time to recover with a caiman sitting right there.
Well, what
you gotta cut it with your machete. Cut it there.
Sorry that I got hit in the balls by a branch. That's kind of chain reacted.
See that stuff? Ow. What are you doing up here, sweetheart? Dang, those prickers hurt.
I know. Not getting up yet.
Z, touch her tail. Yeah. She's going back up in the water. Yeah. Okay, there she goes into the pond. That way we can check everything down here. All right. Fence looks good through here. All right, all right. We're good all the way down there. Yep. I'm checking over here. There she goes. She's going in deep. There's another one sitting out there, another one sitting there.
I know. Kind of five out there.
5 out of 12? That's not bad.
Run out from sport, Dad.
What?
Sport to sport, Dad. They won't be seeing us on the paper.
You're right. That fence is good. All right, fence line is good in the Cayman pond. Cuban pen is good. Nile pen is good. Tebow's pen is good. And this side of the gator marsh is good. Another Cayman. No, that wasn't her. That was a different one. There's another one over there. There's one. There's some up under those trees. They love being right in there. Some more up under there. And there's always some up right up in here too. Up under this side. up under this stuff, there's always one or two. Came in being ambush hunters like that. Oh, there's a tail. That's her. Yeah, that's her. She just went under. There's one right against the edge there. There's one. What, Zoe?
Doesn't help how it reflected the pom-poms are right now.
Oh, I can see them good, though.
No, it makes it turn higher.
Oh. There's one right down there under the edge. I saw it from over there. Somewhere, but I just sunk when I walked up. This fence all looks good.
Yeah, all good.
That looks good. That's all good. I'm just looking for Cayman now, Z. There's Mama coming out of the water over there. You guys see her? Right there in the middle of my light. That's her. She was checking on the nest that we were just over by. She stays close. And this Mama's somewhere. Probably right up under there. And the dwarf croc is probably, dwarf caiman is up under there. I just heard him move. He's got a cave right there that he stays in. Comes out, eats, and goes back in. What's that? That's spiders. There's no mosquitoes now, Z. They're all knocked down. They can't fly.
I'm getting bit by some insects because that's one part of my light.
Ow!
Yeah, I saw that.
As soon as they are done laying, we're coming in here and mowing. What?
Except from the hole. That big hole right there.
Yeah.
With the thing mark.
Yep. She's right up over there. There's another one. Oh, there's one right way out there. Under that leaf. Right by that nest site we were just at. Right there in my light. There's another one. Right there. All right, Z. What do you say we go?
I can't see you.
You can't see me?
No, I got bug eyes right now.
Your glasses are all covered in water.
Yeah, I got those compound eyes right now.
Spider eyes?
Yeah, I see like 500 of you right now. Yes, you are.
Looks totally different out here at night. I love it out here though. Well, there comes a big gust of wind. Augusta's back to visit, Z. Ow! You got it? It's a guy on the Mountain Dew, got a jug on the front.
Because it was a metaphor for moonshine. Comment down below who's right.
Mountain Dew was created as a mixer.
I mean that too, but still, another name for Mountain Dew was moonshine.
Oh, you're crazy. You're crazy. Tortoise pens are all fine. All right.
Wait, no, both are applicable. Never mind. I retract my retraction.
I retract my retraction.
Yes.
Oh, goodness. All right, well, guys. Z, give me a little light over here. Guys, thank you very much for... No, actually, that's better.
Okay.
Thank you guys for joining us. Make sure you hit that thumbs up and comment, like, and share. And share your passion and random act of kindness. It goes a long way. Here we are going through the hurricane. Part of it. We're back again with hurricane work tomorrow. And later tonight, Z and I will have to go back out and check fences probably 3 more times tonight.
Oh, yay.
We're gonna have to do the Gator Marsh too.
But
you guys, we love you guys so much and thank you for joining us and watching us. And you learn little random things as we walk around at night and have a little chit chat. Leave any of your comments below, anything you guys want to know, especially on the Mountain Dew thing. What do you think? Was it moonshine or was it a mixer?
No, it was just another name.
Was it another name for moonshine or is it just a mixer? Let us know below.